Hey, welcome to Lakeshore RV. I've got your Carbon 36 travel trailer toy hauler here. Got a front fiberglass cap on it. We've got a powered tongue jack here for you. We've filled up the 30-pound propane tanks. Got a new 12-volt battery box installed. The guys are in the process of getting ready to test out your generator, so they got it all opened up. Cable and satellite TV hookup on your Key TV. Right here is your connection for your water. So you'll have your city water and onboard holding tank fill station. Just flip the valve. Hot and cold water shower and your sewer flush. Black and gray tank valves are tucked up right there. There is one release valve off of it. You got your onboard fuel station. Getting ready to put some gas in it for testing that generator. There is to turn your pump on. Your hookup for your 50-amp service cable. Backup camera prep. And coming around the side, an entry into the garage. Nice big power awning, LED lights. You do have power stabilizer jacks, so you're gonna simply extend them down and then push retract to bring them back up. Inside your storage compartment, I got a couple tools there for you, as well as the blue coil hose for your hot and cold water shower outside. And we do have LED lights in here as well. Let's go inside and take a look at your beautiful camper. So when you first walk in, you're gonna have some nice light switches, make it nice and convenient for you for the outside as well as the island. You do have your thermostat for your heating and AC. And the very first cabinet down here, we're gonna have your fuse panel and breaker box. Also for turning on your gas and electric for your water heater, your water pump. Only use this if you are hooked running off of your onboard holding tank. If you are hooked up to city water, pressurized water, you're gonna wanna leave this off. Got your internal lights, speakers for the inside and outside, and then you also have for your power awning, generator start, hour meter, fuel level for your generator. And then also be able to check your tank levels. Brand new battery. Switching over to check on your black. And then you also have your two slide outs. This is just a dummy there, placeholder. If you ever have any electrical issues, go ahead and start here at the fuse panel and breaker box. It's the quickest, easiest solution and the most common. We've got a propane and CO2 sensor, soft close on the cabinets, LED lights, of course, everywhere. We do have some heat and massage. I can hear it rumbling. Recliners on all three seats, CD, DVD player, Bluetooth, just about any which way you want to media up. Coming into the kitchen here, we've got a nice little microwave that will run on 30-amp service. Exhaust fan and hood light. On your 3-burner cooktop, right now we've got the glass cover on here to extend your counter space. But if you flip this up once and flip it up again, it gives you a nice backsplash and access to your 3-burner cooktop. Down low here, we've got access to your oven. Beautiful storage, cabinetry hiding all over the place on your camper. Nice deep freezer as well. Let's go inside the garage and take a look. Tie downs everywhere. You're also going to have cover to snap over your window. Patio deck kit. dual queen beds, your 50 amp service cable, and steps for your patio deck. And if you look, kind of a little tricky with the lighting, but there is a pull down screen door there for you as well. And you do have fantastic fan and the controls for it. Controls for your lights and then also for the beds. Hook up for cable and satellite and TV. And your rear half bath. Coming in the bathroom, we've got a beautiful foot flush porcelain toilet. Fan in the bathroom. Nice vanity. Grown-up size shower, which is super nice. And your master bedroom. You do have your second AC in here. And you are going to have a second thermostat in here. This will only control the AC in your bedroom. The other thermostat when we first walked in was for your main living room AC that's also ducted into the garage and for your furnace. So let's take a peek underneath the bed storage. Nice little hidey hole to put your goodies. So that right there is your Carbon 36 Toy Hauler Travel Trailer. If you have any questions, please reach me at 231-638-7750. Thank you so much.